Yo yo yo, what's up everyone, welcome back. So today I'm gonna show you how to do the off the radar glitch. So you will be basically off the radar the entire time except when you kill yourself, right? So if you try to stick bomb down and you kill yourself, you will no longer be glitched. It'll put you back on the radar in here. Alright, now let's get straight into it, shall we? Alright, first of all, go to your casino. So once you're at the casino, come here. I'm gonna change my outfit real quick, hold on. We'll do this. Alrighty, so once you're here, just stand in front of the blue circle, not blue, whatever circle it is, alright? Now we want to find a friend in a different tag team mode. So I'm gonna find a friend in aim assist real quick. So I'm just gonna join him once, waiting for it to appear. Accept the first alert, decline the second one. Alright, so now all you want to do is tell your friend to kill you.
We're dead.
So once he's killed me, all you want to do is just join your friend, decline the first alert, and then just go in a blue circle. Whatever circle it is, alright? Let's enter the circle. I'm just gonna be on a black screen like this, and as you see, you should have a bottom left like glitched map where you can't really see the roads, but you can see like of some parts, not all of it. And I killed myself, so now I will no longer have a glitched map, and I'll just show it to you guys right now. Wait, no, sometimes it still appears, I guess. No, it's gone. There you go. And yeah, that's basically all. I hope you all enjoyed it. I'll see you guys next time. Peace out.